Hi and welcome to this edition of Out of the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is part of the TP-Link Armada wireless range. This is the AX1800, also known as the EAP615-In-Wall or -Wall. It is a three-port, it has four ports in total, I'll show you that in a moment, wireless six access point. This is the unit itself, which I'll show you in a moment. Not a big technical overview, going to show you what's in the box. You are going to get a get started guide. There you go. Now these are really easy to configure. You can use an app, you can use a hardware appliance, or you can use their cloud-based solution. It's truly cloud-based. You can also easily join to this. They come pre-configured out of the factory with their SSID, their wireless network already set as an option for you as well. You're going to get a little book there that's going to show you some of the other Armada products that are available. And you're going to get your conformity guide. We're here in Australia, so you get the Australian and New Zealand one. You are also going to get a couple of screws there. This is meant to retrofit onto a data plate that you already have on your wall. So you are going to get a plate to fit over what you have already got. Let me just hold that up a little bit more so you can see that. All right, so you're going to have your, you're going to take your data plate off the wall and then you're going to put this over the top. Your device is then going to clip onto it either sideways or vertically, however you choose to do it. Let's have a look at the unit itself. Let me show you the front, probably nothing super exciting to show at the front. On the top here, we've just got an LED button. I believe this will show you the status of the unit and how it's actually running. In the get started guide there is some instructions of what the different colors are. On the back, all right. So you have the lead in to your reset switch here, which has got a hole in the top. We've got our input and obviously got our fixing points here. So our input there, that's an RJ45 in. Obviously, if you have had a data plate on the wall, you'll probably find that's been chromed in. So it's got a small, if you like, mini patch panel in the back and it's been connected with bare wires. You'll actually need to take that off or chop it off and you'll need to actually terminate it with a standard RJ45 connector. Now you've noticed this is a PoE powered device. There are no PoE injectors in the box. It's designed to be powered by a PoE switch or a separate injector. So do make sure you've got one of those. That's going to come, obviously, your cable through the wall, taking off your original data plate, putting this in place. All right, and that's going to fix on the wall for you. Then on the bottom, you have three 1 gig Ethernet ports. Port three has PoE out still for you. So you can loop that onto another access point, onto a VoIP phone, something like that. So anything that needs additional power, maybe even a camera, and that's gonna give you that extra connectivity. So what are these used for? All right, this is a 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz Wi-Fi 6 access point. Probably gonna put the range at maybe less than 20 meters. It's designed to go room by room, maybe in a hotel, maybe in a house, or in a larger house. Anywhere really where you've maybe got one connection coming in and you want a number of additional connections, maybe out to a smart TV or a computer, but you also want to put Wi-Fi there as well. So this is a great little device that will go over the cabling that you already have, extend the Wi-Fi to a small location, but also allow you to have Ethernet as well. So hopefully that's been useful. That is the TP-Link Wireless 6 AX1800, also known as the EAP615-Wall. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box openings on wireless networking and firewalling devices. We've got how-to guides on how to set up TP-Link Armada so you can get your switches and your access points going really quickly. We've even got guides on how to protect your network with firewall appliances. So do head on over there, subscribe and stay up to date.